on, everybody? It's your boy Jay Willis, and I'm back at y'all with another reaction video. So I guess last night, Armand and Trey, they dropped the remix and they hopped on the track with Queen. Now, if I'm not mistaken, they did another song called Medicine like a couple days ago, but I know it's not this version. But I know this finna be some heat, y'all. Every song we reacted to with Armand and Trey was a banger. And then this Medicine song is already a banger. If y'all ain't go watch my other reaction to, I think it was like two other versions, the original one, then the one with Damo, y'all gotta watch them. We was teed. I know the Queen part word for word. We finna get teed in this thing. And if this song lit, just wait till I learn these lyrics, man. They ain't gonna know what to do.
Telling me out. I blocked your gram and your Snapchat. So how the fuck you gon' find out? I come in at 6 in the morning. When I'm done. Fucking with all of these bitches. Being dumb. Because
are they replying from the other side?
Intuition never lie. So I am steady trying to hide. How'd you get them screenshots? Thought I had them deleted that night.
I ain't gon' pause it no more. Y'all, this is finna be cold, y'all. So from what I'm getting from this first part is they basically replying from the other side of the, well, you, I don't know how to explain this, y'all. Let me not even tell you.
Been freaking and thinking that I never lose you. All these tens and they bad and they texting my phone. So what if you do? Thought I was winning for losing. Made you put up for accusing. Had my love was confusing. But who did I think I was fooling? So guess what I think you should do? Give me a taste of my own medicine.
Oh, this is cold. This is cold. Hold on.
Are you telling me that I should fight it? Why you be out here playing the victim? When I am the one who be crying. Why this shit up, I can't take it. I want revenge, I can't fake it. When I see the look on your face, when I drop my clothes and I can't
hey.
Not for
y'all, you, this song is a banger, man.
But for him, so tell me, player, how does it make it feel? How could you blame me when the love I gave was real?
Background music, that's
ask me why.
That's no cold, y'all.
Ask me why.
Dang, this can't get no louder. I need some new speakers. I'm trying to bang this.
Give you a taste of your own medicine.
Bruh, that's a banger, bruh. This song right here is a banger. I like it, the one with her and Damo too, but this one the best. And I think I really like it because they speaking from like the other side. He was saying, I wouldn't like it if you did the things I did. Like, that stuff is cold. That's so creative. I would have never thought they would have did this. But this song is a banger, y'all. This is some hots. Y'all let me know which version y'all like better. Y'all like the regular version, the one with her and Damo, or the one with her and Amon and Trey? All three of them are W's, but this one tops it off for me because Amon and Trey, they a dynamic duo, bro. Any song they in is gonna be a banger, bro. And this song is a banger. It was already a banger, but it just got hotter. But I mess with this song. It's a banger. Y'all let me know down below which out of the three y'all like best. And was this a W or L? Y'all let me know down below. But it's a W, obviously. Y'all love all three of them. This is a W for sure. But if y'all enjoyed the video, man, make sure to give it a like. Any other videos out there that's lit, man, make sure y'all send it to me on my Snapchat, Twitter, or Instagram. Or y'all could drop them down below. And that's pretty much it, man. Like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see y'all in my next one, bro. I'm out.